For the 2 feet forward and backward hops, you're gonna stay in place. You'll start in an athletic position and stay on the balls of your feet. You're gonna jump forward and back in a small range of motion. Make sure that your arms move forward and back with you. If you're feeling this exercise through the whole lower leg, you're doing it right.